Classic in 2016. Repeat.
You can feel the end. Who's going to box a move? Is Chisora going to steam forward? Like, let's just see what happens here. Round one, then. Head to head.
Listen to the crowd. Who am I winning?
Right, this is big boy boxing. They know what's on the line. Come on, Chisora. Chisora win with the instinct. He took his time.
He seems to have a different line.
Rumor is a condition of harder. Now, and stop him this time.
Well, mate, a lot of talking going on there between the two guys, really.
Just improvement in the last couple of years, and that was a nice. Dereck Chisora as he weighs him left hook. And Dillian
Whyte I is doing now. That hand will be on the end of that jab, just like that. That impose himself on his opponent a bit more. Still looking powerful, and just circling around away from Chisora, looking at timing. But Chisora closing the gap now. Relax in terms of confidence and ability. Just be very careful as Chisora walks forward.
Dramatic victory, but is he playing forward into Dillian White's hand?
The shot that looked from here from Dillian White. He's looking to sit there and mix it up. Dip back behind the jab, maybe look for the uppercut like a good game.
Cover Graham White and Dereck Chisora. But at one of the World Heavyweight 2019, Chisora.
Shots over a miss, and when he gets there, Chisora
says Marcus McDonald, Charlie Klitschko, stylistically jelling again.
And as we said, this is a fight for 2 hours, so is it like warming up? How is going to switch ends? But this is what we love between these two, a great battle.
White just missing with an up shot from Chisora
as he backs up White.
Down both for a K-maker. Chisora back, Chisora gets straight back.
Thunderous action, and it's February.
Really has picked up where it left off.
Big hook spin.
Not completely there with that low blow. He just wants to get down to business, and that is edge of your seat stop.
You have to remember, this is only the third round, but just these guys are in phenomenal shape. They're over the top. I want to see how they feel when they come out for the foot, because they are definitely warming up into a great fight.
Right up from Chisora, throwing so much leather early. Really driving these.
Tactician and technical boxing, but sometimes you just get drawn into a scale of one. How much farther has he got?
What a chin, Dereck Chisora.
One of the best.
Going forward, he's able to
outwards. Popping together as well in there. It's well, and it's tapped in from Chisora. He said he will back to the Joshua's. His big shot, but you can hear the feel. These thunderous hands for both fighters.
Yeah, the both fighters. Extreme power. They're both going all their power into this. I can't see how this fight goes the distance now.
But he loves a war too. Joshua, so do Spencer Oliver, just slightly in front. It's all to fight for, and that's what this is. Brutal fight.